Man, it sucks to be a Mets fan. Charlie Morton has been signed by the Braves. He'll be the new ace. He'll be the new postseason threat. And they made the postseason without, like, a super postseason ace last season. Now, they were Charlie Morton away from winning the World Series, and now this could be it. What are your thoughts on subscribe? They have a Cunha, they have a Tomlin, they have a Austin Riley. They have all these weapons. What are your thoughts on this, Greg?